So it's away we go then. So we get to see Andre Arshavin. He's part of the world, but from all over the world.
Yeah, a huge Russian star, no doubt about that. A joy to watch for me, and so many strings to his bow. He can pop up in all different areas of the pitch.
So what's his role today?
Well, the big influence. It's as simple as that, because in this team, he will be the one that they'll be looking to get on the ball and go and make it happen.
Big chance to get at them. Has a swing at it. He's got the ball, he's got the space. Defenders on the back foot. A foul, simple decision for the referee. He's through, he's found his man. Corner then. Decent enough try. He's left his man. Deflected. Oh, the keeper's done just about enough.
5 minutes before half-time, and it's level. There will be one extra minute.
Needed to come up with a better ball. And that'll be the last act of the first half. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, it's been a really cagey affair. Neither side's able to find the net. Both keepers wouldn't mind a clean sheet, I'm sure, but I'd really love to see a goal just to spark it.
It is still anyone's game, 0-0. So off we go once more. So 45 minutes to turn it round. Showing up brightly down his flank. Wonderful! And that has stunned the fans into silence. They just cannot take it in.
Yeah, he took that pass really well, but he still had a lot of work to do.
He's still got it, needs help. Can hoist it clear. Pastore. Stengs. Well, that's surely a foul, free kick.
now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
I think he's become frustrated with his teammates for not getting the ball up to him, so he's been forced to go deep, and that's led to the bench.
Just about up to 75 minutes. Turns and goes back. Now the counter. He's off on a marauding run. Back of the net. Surely that has won it. A massive strike at the very last.
Well, that's a finish that will be remembered by both player and fans for a long, long time. I guess we'll be eulogising about it for a long time too. Wonderful.
Tielemans. Chance has broken down, and now they're faced with a counter-attack.
No joy, but a decent try.
Valbuena.
Only 5 minutes remain, and there's nothing to separate these two teams. Will we see a winner here?
Looking to get within range. Oh, the keeper's done wonderfully well there. Fires it in low. Time to deliver. Defending was strong and firm. And with that,